In this video, I will show you how to answer questions electronically in your TechnoKids workbook files. You will need Adobe Reader to annotate the assignments. You can download Adobe Reader for free from get.adobe.com/reader. To begin annotating, open Adobe Reader. Click the File menu and choose Open. Select the desired assignment and double-click to open. Move to the place in the document where you'd like to begin typing. Click Comment in the pane on the right. You'll notice the comment toolbar open at the top of the page. Click the Add Text Box tool, and then click on the place on the page where you want to begin typing. Don't worry about where the text box appears at this point. We will move it later. Type in your answer. When you're done typing, click outside of the text box. Then move your mouse over top of the box. You'll notice a small black arrow. Click and drag to put the text box into position. From here, you can also drag the sizing handles to change the size of the text box. Additionally, you can use the Add Text Comment tool. Click the tool, click on the page where you'd like to type. Now, this doesn't produce the same red text box. Begin typing. When you're done, click away. Move the mouse pointer back over top and you'll see the same small black arrow. Click and drag to move your text into place. When you're done typing, click the File menu, choose Save As. Choose a place to save your document. Rename the file if necessary. And click Save. I hope this video has been helpful. Please visit the FAQ section at technokids.com for more helpful tips.